I had been always the one who said that I could only handle one child because I was working as an obstetrician and it was just too difficult. I mean, I used to take Anna in with me sometimes. I was fortunate enough to have a husband who was willing for me to stop working and could support us. So I always know how lucky I am. I felt after a couple of years, I thought, I'm not working. I could handle another child. There was no way I was going to have another child. I had too many pregnancy complications. And Todd always wanted more children, so as soon as I said it, he was ready. And I don't know, the rest is history. I thought we were going to raise two only children because Anna was 16 when we brought Lily home, and we have a family of five daughters. Well, you know, sometimes knowing about a special need and understanding it medically isn't the same as living with it. And I think that was true of Nora, in particular, with her spina bifida, that we got. I mean, we understood completely what her disability was and all of that, but we sort of didn't realize what it was like to live with it. Not that it's so difficult, we just didn't think about it. My mother's been living with us 2 years, and then we have an exchange student, and then we have Lily's friend Anna. It's a bit much sometimes, but the cooking part, I would cook anyway, so it's just a volume issue.
Do you want a spoon?
I'll get it.
The bread is to dip in the liquid. Next year will be, it's going to feel like an empty house because Pim will go back to Thailand, Anna will go back to her family. My Anna is moving, I mean, she doesn't live with us anyway, but she's here most of the time on the weekend, but she's moving to North Carolina to be with her boyfriend. And Lily's going to go away to college. So it's going to feel like an empty house. So it's going to be different. I might miss them. I mean, we'll miss them, but I might miss everything but the laundry.